legs are crossed, hands are in Gyan Mudra, index finger and thumb touching. The wrists rest lightly on your knees. Tuck your chin, pull your chin in, lining the neck up with the spine. Bring all of your mental attention to your third eye point, the spot between your eyebrows, as you begin to connect with your breath. As you inhale, try to count to eight. As you exhale, try to count to eight. Let go of the thoughts of the day. Start to become really present. Gently begin to rub the palms of the hands together, generating heat, generating energy. Even faster, create more heat, more energy. Just the thumbs to the heart center, lift the elbows. Inhale to tune in. So this is the final class of 2020. It is also a full moon, so we're getting a lot of power today, a lot of bang for our energetic buck. We are going to do a Kriya to open the heart center, and then we're going to do a meditation to create and beam the future. So we'll start with some warm-up exercises. Bring the hands onto the knees. We'll start with Sufi grinds. The spine is straight. Motion comes from the lower spine. Inhale as you come forward. Exhale as you gently drop back. Powerful breathing through the nose, going any pace you like. Synchronize the breath. Do a minute in each direction, so pace yourself. Try to breathe so deeply, so powerfully, you can hear your own breathing. If you You notice any area of tension or resistance when you get to that spot, slow down, really breathe through it. Next time you come forward, reverse the direction, same exercise, the opposite way. The motion comes from the lower spine. Try to resist the urge to let your shoulders swing. The shoulders should stay upright and fairly still. The motion's coming from the lower spine. There's not a lot of motion in this exercise. Center, really lengthen the spine, hold the inhale, stretch up. And as you exhale, drop the chin to the chest, gently begin neck rolls, slowly, carefully rotating your head about your neck. You can go any pace you like, let your breath find its own rhythm. Try to connect with your body. If you notice any area that's sore, whether there's tension, whether it feels like there's stuck energy, try to breathe your way through that. Release as much tension as you can. Same exercise, but the opposite way. Relax your shoulders and check not here, but a little bit higher. Yeah, that was great. This is the position we'll hold. The breath is breath of fire, the rapid breath through the nose where you pump your navel point. So as you exhale, pull the stomach in. The inhale is passive. You don't need to do anything. And if you are new to breath of fire, you can stick out your tongue and pant like a dog. Women, if any of you are pregnant or having your period, for this whole practice, don't do breath of fire. Instead, you'll do long, deep breathing. Everyone else, go ahead, begin breath of fire.
Oh,
balancing the sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous systems. Check the position, check that your arms are still at 60 degrees. If they've drifted down, bring them back up. 30 seconds remaining. This exercise also cleanses your blood, detoxifies the lungs, strengthens your abs, and gives your body a burst of energy. Seconds remaining. Spinal flexibility versus the effects of aging. Inhale, come up, release the hands. Gently drag the hands towards the body. Behind the body, press the shoulder blades together as you open your heart. Breathe. Gently extend the legs as wide as your body comfortably allows. A spread life nerve stretch. So in this exercise, hook the thumbs together. Inhale, stretch up towards the ceiling, lengthen the spine. Exhale, drop down to the left. Inhale, stretch up into the center. Exhale, drop down to the right. Powerful breathing. Inhale up, hold the inhale. As you exhale, gently drop forward. Relaxing your hands onto the ground, letting your body melt forward. Be really gentle with your body. Let your breath find its own rhythm. Hold this position for 1 minute. Thank you. onto your hands and knees for the final warm-up exercise. Exercise is cat-cow. Hands are beneath the shoulders. There's a light bend in the elbow. Knees are hip-width apart. Inhale as you sway like a cow. Roll your eyes up towards the ceiling. Exhale, arch like a scared cat. Powerful inhales. Exhales. We're doing this for 3 minutes, so pace yourself, reconnect with your breath. Exhale, gently come sitting in easy pose with the legs crossed. Eyes are closed down. Bring all of your attention inward. Just focus on your breath. Ground yourself. Exhale, gently bring the hands together in prayer pose. We are starting the Kriya. It is a 6-exercise Kriya. So the hands are in prayer pose. They are not pressed up against the heart center. They're about 6 inches, about 10 centimeters away from the heart center. Holding this position, begin breath of fire for the next minute and a half.
Oh,
3 seconds remaining. Exercises, we will keep our eyes open. In the next exercise, you're keeping your eyes open and staring straight ahead. Bring the hands into fists. You will punch forward, alternating fists, and the breath will become like a breath of fire. So it will look like a single spot, focus on that. Doing this for a minute and a half. Give it your all. Check your environment. You will inhale your arms forward, exhale your arms back and down. Once again, the eyes are open, staring at a single spot, so find your spot. Inhaling forward, exhaling back, make large circles. Go ahead and begin. Stare forward.
30 seconds remaining. Inhale the arms above the head. Exhale, sweep the arms down. Touch your fingers to the side of your body. Ground yourself. Feel the energy circulating throughout your body. Sitting in easy pose with the legs crossed. The next exercise is arm pumps. And take your fingers, interlace the fingers and press the thumbs together. So the fingers are interlaced and the tips of the thumbs are touching. The hands are about 4 to 6 inches, about 10 to 15 centimeters away from the body. Start at the heart center, inhale up to the throat center, and exhale down to the navel point, inhaling up to the throat, exhaling down to the navel point, and continue, find your rhythm. To the heart center, hold the inhale. Exhale, relax the hands down. All of your mental focus internal. Just breathe, let your energy circulate. Exercise. Start with the hands in Gyan Mudra. The elbows are relaxed at the sides and the hands are about at the shoulder height. So you should feel pretty relaxed. Elbows are relaxed at the side, the hands are at the shoulders. Your eyes are half closed and looking down. There is a finger motion, so you will take the thumb and touch the thumb to the index finger, the middle finger, the fourth finger, and the pinky. There's a mantra, but it is a mental vibration, which means you think it, but you don't say it out loud. And that mantra is Sa Ta Na Ma. So say Sa, so you bring the index finger to the thumb, Ta Na Ma. Continue. For a minute and a half. I'll do two rounds out loud to help focus you. Sa, ta, na, ma. Sa, ta, na, ma. Silently. Exhale, drop the hands into your lap. Maintain a straight spine, just breathe. Once again, try to notice your own energy. Exercise, bring the left hand into Gyan Mudra and rest comfortably on your knee. The right hand, make a fist and bring the index finger to point straight up. Take the index finger and close down the right nostril so you're breathing through the left nostril. From this position, try to breathe as slowly as possible and try to match the inhale and the exhale. So if you can, inhale for a count of 10. Continue with this left nostril breathing, but this time let your breath find its own natural rhythm. Inhale.
drop both hands down, take a couple of breaths through both nostrils. Become lying on your back. As we begin our deep relaxation, arms are at your side, legs are slightly spread. Just try to let your body relax completely. Let your body do its deep healing.
Dasa, sa,
The meditation to create and beam your future has three parts. So in the first part, we're doing what's called a drinking breath. So you're sitting in easy pose, your hands are in Gyan Mudra. Inhale through the mouth, taking a single long, deep sip through an open mouth. And exhale slowly and completely through your nose. So inhaling like you're sipping through the mouth, and a full, complete exhale through the nose. We'll do this for a little over 2 minutes. Inhale, exhale, just take a couple of regular breaths. I'll explain the second part of the meditation. We will meditate on zero, and what I want you to do is to inhale, hold the breath comfortably in, so don't hold it so long that you're gasping, but hold it as long as you comfortably can. And as the breath is held in, I want you to meditate on all negative emotional, mental, physical conditions and situations. And with each thought, I need you to bring it to zero. So all is zero, I am zero, each thought is zero, my pain is zero, that problem is zero, that illness is zero. Every negative condition that comes into your mind, let it come into your mind and then say that it is zero. Bring it to zero. Go ahead and begin. Do this for a little over 2 minutes. All of the breath is through the nose. Think of a quality or a condition that you most desire for your complete happiness and growth. Summarize it into a single word. It can be wealth, health, relationship, guidance, luck, love, success. Find whichever word is your word, lock into that word, and visualize all elements, all facets of it. With each inhale, suspend and beam that word. Bring it into your mental consciousness. Really beam it out. You exhale, gently bring the hands to the heart center. Just press your hands to your heart center. Connect with your own heart. And gently bring the hands together in prayer pose. Notice your breath. Notice the depth of your breath. Notice how much deeper it is now than it was an hour ago. We'll close with the longtime sunshine song. Sing two verses. On the first verse, think of someone or something that needs your healing energy and mentally send that out to them. And on the second verse, shower yourself with that same healing energy.
To all, love to all, light to all.
Sadhana.